Without further ado, I will introduce you to the first doctor professor in the Philippines and the founder of Pinoy Doctor Yoga.
Good morning!
Good morning!
I have somebody, you know, his name is Umjoy. Google it, see how blessed you are. But me,
On my part, even if I Google, I made it a point that I photocopy the text there because that's very important. But the sad thing is this, with social media, you don't know what's a lie or truth, right? You also have to research. It's like this. It's like always having that idea of looking into the glass of water, half empty or half filled, right? You're so blessed. You have the access to everything, right? Now, just do this. Now, when you say the ha, can you say ha? And if? Ki. Ki. Ha. 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 Ki. Ki. Ha. Ha. Ki. Ki. Ha. Ha. Ki. Ki. Ha. Ha. And then the active question points are not only there. Ha, he, ki, po, hu. Ha, he, ki, po, hu. Ha, he, ki, po, hu. Then you want to bully somebody? You want to bully? Ha, he, so, I'm not promoting that. That's just a joke, right? It's right. Ha, he, ki, po, hu. Ha, he, ki, po, hu. Ha, he, ki, po, hu.
Okay, now,
was very innovative in the hospital. He decided to watch funny movies. And he was able to encourage his co-patients in that hospital to watch funny movies with him. Then what happened? The doctors in that hospital got pissed off. They were insulted because they thought he was making fun of them. Because when he went to his room, now the doctors decided that he had to transfer to a hotel. So he's very happy. He now is staying in a hotel room. And there he was watching funny movies. Now, he noticed something. He had a hard time sleeping. His body was in deep pain for weeks until it reached a month. What happens in 1 month, you don't sleep? Wow, that's too painful. Now, he discovered something. When he laughed for 10 minutes straight, don't do it. 10 minutes straight. As Sir Billy was saying, when you do it, you have to laugh, you have to deep breathe, you have to laugh. See? Now, just have to sustain it. The energy level has to be different. You know energy? Energy. Have you seen that guy?
Yeah.
He wears what?
Yeah.
You better watch out. You have to see him first. Have you seen him?
Yes.
I think he's the most handsome person. Now, you might think that, okay, you're afraid because people might think that you're psychotic.
I do. If you do it well, well, I'll tell you something. If you want to be healthy, Dr. Michael Miller, a very famous cardiologist from America, said this: if you want to be healthy, you have to make sure that you laugh every day. Okay? When it's raining, you want to be intelligent, you need to exercise. You want to be more intelligent? Better to laugh. Are you lazy in exercising? Well, it's your problem. You should not be lazy. Okay? Now, before we go, maybe 5 minutes more, the same thing in the doctor, this is what I'm teaching all over the Philippines. But you will see that I also, I went home before, I presented it to the World of the News. When you laugh, you wanted a healthy laughter, and you jump. How do you do it? One, two, let me get it. When you just laugh like this, does it move? Oh, check, check, check. See? Now, I do something. When you laugh with that, ha. This is the air that moves. Say, ha, 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 ha.
Thank you.
not be shown in public, right? And if you don't display it in public, it's only for private consumption, right? See? Okay, that's the only thing I could say, and there's a high time for that. For right now, focus on more important matters of life, right? You finish your studies, work, then when you're ready, that's it, right? Or be responsible for whatever you do, right? But this is not a sort of a parenting workshop. I want to do that, but not now, okay? Let's touch this area. No key. Just touch this. See what I'm doing? Touch this. And just say, because they have a problem with that area. You know what I mean? Alam niyo ba na pasig? No. Remember, ha? Ha?
He?
He?
It's a prayer that we
I'm 47. Sir Billy is, if I'm 47, he's only 20.
Look at this though. No.
This world belongs to you. We don't know if the next president will be coming from this place with a law. Now, there is hope. Do you believe in hope?
Yes!
Hope lies in it, right? Now, just do this. Let's thank God. It's all about gratitude, being grateful for everything. Even if you don't have what you're praying for all the night, let's all smile. Let's all smile. Let's own this. Smile. 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 Now, when you inhale before you go, when you inhale, when you lift this, look, when you lift this, you inhale, you smile. Smile. Make a big smile. And then when you open it, you exhale, keep on smiling, a bigger smile, like that. Yes. Let's all inhale. Then exhale, smile. That's it. Thank you, baby.